Hello everyone, and welcome to Silverhawk's Let's Play. I'm playing my, I played some because my wife was having a meeting downstairs, so I didn't want to record because someone sitting in the room with computers and talking a lot seems a bit odd. So I played a little bit on my own, and I thought, doesn't matter all that much, does it, if I play a little bit? This servant is cooking, he got 37 more minutes to go. And in here we got iron. I'm sorry. I took down two of the bosses. I was thinking that you guys could survive without me actually leaving them alive. We got this once, Ward of the Damned, and Pestilence. Launch a wave of three. On hold projectile let each deals 40% damage. Bah. Knock target back and inflict amplifier that increases damage taken by 25%. I'm using this one right now, it's rather good. I also got the study from him. That's a nice thing. The only thing I don't have that is paper. We're going to be farming that today. Then I took him down. Tailoring bench. Yeah, I had a loom before. That's what it was. I found battle gear, iron weaponry, and iron ingot. Okay, so I need to farm a lot of cotton then, I guess. And by mistake I ran into her as well. Cough, cough. And I brought this home and I made it. Sorry. Sorry, not sorry. I don't know. I will, however, kill them for you guys so you see them as well. At a time. I don't know if I'll do it doing this one, because this one is going to be fighting those, finding those, making this shit, and then also finishing this one, Command Your Servants from Castle Throne, which I've built. Cost a lot to build that one. Because it cost 4 of something to make it so. Let's see here on the map. Where can they go? Do we have any easy camp? No, not that. Not that. They seem to be so harsh. Let's try it, shall we? Sandros, you go. Success chance 100%, that's good. Then we know, let's claim that one for the Isle of Twilight. Yes, I'll do that. I just need to do this first. That's sulfur. That's a whetstone place. That is copper ore. That would be grave dust. How harsh it is that for you, my friend? Friendo? Oh, that's not a chance. You're not going to get that any day of the week. Okay then. How about that one? That's 100%. And you get coarse thread, lumber, and general area root, and sawdust. Oh, and this I can pull all the way down there, so it's done in 2 hours. Paper. Paper is something that I want, though. Is that the only place who give paper? No, that one also gives paper. That's three doodas, though, that can walk around in iron ore. Bet you this place. Yeah, 500 is the damage potential there. 450. Let's see how much that is then. 0% chance. Yeah, of course it is. That's a 500. That's a 400. I don't want sulfur though. I don't want sulfur. Of course I want sulfur. It's just I prefer paper. Paper, please. Coarse thread, unilateral loot. Papers, please. Let's see how much that's going to become. If that was even available. Yes! And yes, I can do that for 2 hours. And that's paper. Yeah! Let the hunt begin! Where did you go? Did you just disappear or did you actually walk out the door there? I don't know. Here's a loom. Oh, a lovely loom, you might say. For this one, I will be needing cotton. Cotton flowers we got above there. Here's the fun part. The fun pimp. Vegetation and thickets. Yeah, well, I'm going to make all of these. Guess I'll start with that one. And this one I found somewhere. Can be refined at the forge. Don't know what that means. I thought this was a forge. No, this is a smithy. Oh well. Let's see if we can't grab 10 more of you. That would be lovely if we could find that. No, 5 more. Oh well, and I built this whole place up here as well. That's also an interesting change. And I got that douche. I caught him. That's nice. Do we have any extra attack? We've got that one. That would be lovely. We also got a horse. And I made a few more chests here. Then I didn't do anything more. I'm sorry. Feels a little bit odd to have done this. But it had to be done. I saw the chance and I took it. That was hero's doing. Yeah, and since I'm killed Beatrice or whatever her face was, I can also now turn into a human. Turn myself into human form. I don't really know what that is good for. Construct and interact with IO Twilight. Let's start with that, shall we? Or can we? Let's see what that takes. Dominance.